Hey guys, what's up? We're back with another battle video. The reason why the camera is so low is because that this room is for the Bay Stadium. But today we are going to be battling these two Bays. So we got Xenoscalius, made by Hasbro, and Quilquetsico, made by Hasbro. Alright, so we're going to be battling in the Chaos Core Stadium. And let's see these battles, because like in the anime, they're supposed to be like good rivals. And they are supposed to be like tying, and they put up good fights. So I want to see that, like an anime versus real, like, what would happen if like we did it in real life? So I got a Chaos Core. The reason why I chose Chaos Core is because it's like the closest to like a Death Stadium. Because like in the anime, they have like spikes around it. Well, Chaos Core, I think, is like the closest Bay Stadium they have to that. Besides Star Storm, because that has like a little spike type figures. So 3, 2, 1, go shoot. And 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Jesus, Scalius is super fast. Wow, Quetzico is just chilling. Oh, Quetzico won. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. A burst finish. Jeez. Quilquetsico is destroying Scalius. Scalius, get some points. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Yo! Burst finish again. How is it doing this? How is it doing this? Can somebody explain to me? Because the knowledge is not going through my brain. Nothing adds up. It's Quilquetsico versus Xenoscalius. Sure, it's a defense mechanism. Oh, there you go. There you go, my boy. There you go. There you go. Finally, it snags a win. That's actually good. So, if you guys are counting, it's 3-2. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Jeez, that center is really messing up Xenoscalius. Alright, 4-2. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Yo, good hits, mad hits. That's a double burst. If you guys couldn't tell, well, obviously you could, but that's actually a really good turn of events. No points awarded, since it was like a draw. No points awarded to no one. You lose, you get nothing. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yo! Jeez, I choked up on myself because of that. That was insane though. But Quilquetsico won. Oh jeez, what's Scalius doing? Oh, there it goes, picking up speed. Ah, dang it. Yep. Quilquetsico, you got a win. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Excalius's attack is insane, but Quilquetsca's defense is also insane, but stamina can't keep up. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, what's that going on? Double burst. These are actually some mad, crazy good battles here. Wouldn't you guys agree? Like, look at this. That's insane. 3, 2, 1. Dang it, missed launch. Sorry, guys. All right, take two. Action, 3, 2, 1. Look at Excalius's agility, and then it just goes down. Only if I can get those good hits in the beginning. Like how Excalius could win is with like a ring out or a burst. Maybe Survivor, but that would be hard. Whoa, what happened there? What happened there? Just imagine Quetzco just burst out of nowhere. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Come on, get those good hits. Stop surfing around and wasting that good old stamina. You gotta go for center. You gotta wow. That was just pathetic. That was pathetic. Honestly. I feel like these two battling, that's overrated. Because, like, they're supposed to be good rivals, but I don't really see Excalibur or Excalius getting any wins. Alright, I'm sorry you guys, that's super late, but it paid off because, like, it was a double burst, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, we'll take two again. And we'll do the last battle. 3, 2, 1. And 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, this was a really bad last battle. Let's do one more. That was a really bad last battle. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes, those good hits are coming back. Good hits.
But, as always, out of stamina. You need that stamina. Alright, if Excalius had a little bit more stamina, this bay would be, like, undefeatable. Honestly, it would be burst, finish, burst, finish, burst, finish. That's how everything would be. But, so, guys, not really what I expected of a turn of events, but these two have a good matchup, but Quilquetsco is just way, way higher level than this Excalius. And if you guys didn't notice, like always, I use my little string launcher. So this is the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, like always. And also, like always, to infinity and beyond.